All right, we are at the Lehigh Gap Nature Trail, and we're gonna be starting over here. Line trail. It's got quite a bit of an uphill going up, and this is my first time ever doing this. I live just about maybe 10 minutes away, and the Appalachian Trail is actually over this mountain over here, which is really cool. A lot of the hikers stop at Palmerton. It's one of their assigned stops during the hike, so that's pretty cool. I already saw the first hiker come in a couple days ago. This is April, what, 15th, 16th? And it is 70 degrees out. It's gorgeous, but then it's gonna get cold. So I wanted to get out and do a little run. So here we are. We're starting up with a steep incline, very rocky, paying a lot of attention to the ground. Now this run is not for speed, just basically keep my cardio and enjoy this beautiful day out. I don't have any water, but our run is gonna be less than an hour, so I shouldn't need it. Got my heart rate monitor. Make sure I don't get too high. Woo! Well, that was a tough climb. Legs are burning. Enjoy this view. Still inclined, probably like 10% coming up and up. I already did a 4.5 mile run this morning on the treadmill. So this is just truly for the enjoyment of the run, if that's something possible. Take a look over here. Oh, it's closed. All right. So moderate exertion right now, 150 beats per minute. Pretty flat part of the trail. Oh, this is gorgeous. Thank you. go uphill. Just keep your pace and downhill again. Gorgeous. That's Palmerton here. It's where I live. Little town of, I don't know, 6,000 people, I think. Six? Surprising that this trail is so flat here. Nice. Gonna be like a 30 minute run out, 30 minute run back for an hour run total. We'll see where this takes us. Never been up here before. My sunglasses, no. Shall we go up? Prairie grass loop. Let's do it. Let's do a climb. Little steps. We'll have fun coming down. The goal here, tiny steps, and just keep going. Climb, climb, climb. Try to concentrate on your music. I got some Latin workout music. Come on, keep going. Woo, I must stop. Woo. Now we're working. Nice breeze. Woo. Let's check on the heart rate. It's 171. So we're working a little bit high. But this is uphill. Maximum heart rate for me is probably like 185. So we're at like 90% of max. Ooh, look at that hill. With that tremor, high incline. Woo! It's like 15 degrees at least. Maybe more. Ah. Small steps. Whew. Yeah. Okay, it's flattening out. Maybe a 3%. Current speed 11.5 minutes per mile. So pretty slow. Going up again. little steps. Don't look at how much is left. One step at a time. Okay. Keep going up. Keep climbing. Charcoal trail. Let's do it. Charcoal trail. Oh, it's gonna burn. Ooh. 172 heart rate. Whoa. Ooh. Come on. Woo! Still climbing. Legs are getting weak. I'm starting to trip over this rock. Yeah, looks like we're still on trail. Pace. Oh. Back on the trail. Ooh, okay. 172. Mile two. Look at that view. $13.49 pays. 171. Come on. It's flat now. Uh-oh. Hope we're gone. Definitely not the same trail. This is white. Thank you. Come on. Five more minutes and then we turn back. Five more minutes. Fourteen-ten average. We'll bring that down. The way down. Going down now. I'm gonna turn around. 42 minutes in. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you. So we're 3 miles in. This is probably gonna be a 10K. Now we're going pretty much flat or downhill. So keep a steady pace. Don't fall. Navigate those roots and those rocks. Heart rate is actually lower than it was hiking up. See what I mean? You gotta train for that too. So it's coming down now. Stretch those legs. Ow! Orange, we're good. Even though I can go fast, it's very technical, a lot of sharp rocks. Wow. Charcoal trail. Four going down. Let's see if we can bring that to 12. That'll be great. All four. Last year. Ah. Maybe. Thank you. 170. Over fine. Keep it up. Let's see if we can finish under 12. Thank you. clear. Last quarter mile, just speed it up safely. Fifty-four. Alright, that was 6 miles,